Good afternoon to all my students. This is Mr. Crawford, and I'm going to teach you a real easy game just to play outside. Right, we're actually in my cul-de-sac or street. Got a little bat, my basketball, portable goal, and I've got my opponent here. We're going to play a game called Pig. All we're trying to do is spell P-I-G, and it's playing your opponent and either making it or missing to get them letters. So the way it works is this. My opponent can shoot anywhere on the court, and he's going to go first. If he shoots and he makes it, I have to shoot that shot after him. And if I miss it, I get a P. So, let's start out, and we'll play just for a minute here and show you how to go ahead. You shoot anywhere you want. Anywhere you want. Very easy, relaxing game. All right, so he went to a really high percentage shot. Mr. Crawford's going to come in here. He'll come in here. And I made it, so no letters yet. Shoot. Now I didn't make the shot, so that will give me a P for the P-I-G. First person to spell pig is out of the game or loses that competition. So let's go up to I. He just missed. So now it's my shot, and if I shoot and make, he has to make it or he gets away. Right there. We'll see how that works. So now, my opponent missed, so we both got P's because he had missed my shot. So, the objective of Pig is basically to spell the letters. First opponent to do that will be out of the game or loses. But other than that, it's a fun game, it's a competition, and all it is, you can make small letters, big, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.